heading to Wildhorse Pass for a little skid day. Right now I'm going to Walmart and Target. I'm going to get a GoPro side mount so we can get some cool shots today. And I'm going to get some oil for an oil change on the E36 because it's been a while. New GoPro angle should be pretty sick. I'm going to go buy a ticket right now. Then I need to keep filling up the oil a little bit more and then we should be good to go. I got to load up. Alright, what's going on, y'all? I just got some McDonald's, heading to the track, got a bacon cheeseburger, and I'm gonna eat that. Car's all loaded up.
Classic Wild.
break anything for once. My tires are getting low though, and I really don't want to mess them up until the point where I wouldn't be able to drive anymore. But yeah, people looking at me, I feel weird talking to my iPhone. Yeah, it was super successful. I was like struggling the first half, and by the end I was finally like got it fucking down hella nice. I could link it. I feel like if you give me like a couple warm up laps, I'd be able to like do it first try like every time now. But I was trying to do like backwards entries at the end, and this car just is not fast enough for that, so it's kind of a mess. And one time I fucking flew way off into the rocks. I think I got it on camera, hopefully. Lips are all chapped. But yeah, it was a fucking blast. Me and G are about to go get IHOP now. It's just tradition. IHOPy hour. Hopefully it's IHOPy hour. Save some cash money. But fucking brilliant day. In the middle, like, there weren't that many people driving too. Like, there was like once or twice I got to hot lap. And I think the 225s actually felt better. I was like really struggling on the grippy 245s. And then I put the 225s I was ripping in third gear, and it felt way better. I'll probably end up doing a voiceover too of the clips, just because I didn't talk in the middle because there's so many people here, and I don't want to have windows in this car, so it's just me talking to myself super loud in the car. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. It was a blast. If you liked it, subscribe, comment, do whatever, all that stuff. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time.